Landscape architecture is quite broad. I would say it's a fusion between science, art, design, and also bringing in a lot of technical skills. So we have to put on a lot of hats. So we have to know things from site analysis to site engineering to drawing. Drawing is very, very important. Visual communication is a big component of landscape architecture. And that includes like learning different softwares. So things like AutoCAD, Photoshop, InDesign, Illustrator, and a lot of 3D component as well. So one of my big things right now is this idea of expanding visual communication into the idea of fabrication, right? Fabrication is very important. So using things that we design within the computer and actually bringing it into a physical property. More recently, I'm working on a publication that I've reached out to about 20 professors from different institutions in landscape architecture, including Harvard, Rhode Island School of Design, Louisiana State University, and I've asked them to, with a set of criteria and parameters, to put forth their best student works that deal with visual communication in landscape architecture. It could be things that best visually communicate wetlands, post-industrial sites, and looking at new ways to kind of dive deeply to express the ideas and the site conditions.